Hey guys, this is ProGamer101 here, and I'm not even gaming. What is this? Bro, you shouldn't call yourself ProGamer101. You're not gaming, I mean, what's the meaning of that? You might as well call yourself ProVlogger or something like that. Nah, but seriously though, just decided to do a video. That's not Majora's Mask. And I've been thinking about doing something like this for a while, where I just talk to you guys about what's going on. And say what stories I have to share with. Well, I have a couple. So, yeah, I was kind of rushed out of bed. Well, not really rushed out, but I kind of wanted to get up because it's like noon hour. I don't want to sleep in until like 3. So I like get up, do my usual thing, and then the first thing I do is go over to Walmart. And I'm still tired. I haven't had a coffee yet, so I'm just walking around Walmart. I'm all like, I'm about to fall asleep in the middle of the store. Like, alright, I wanted to get something for somebody I care about. I don't really want to spoil anything. I can see the comments right now. I can see them. If there are going to be comments. Don't get the wrong idea, folks. Come on. I'm just going to the store and getting something for somebody. And we're just gonna leave it at that. So that's not the only store I go to where I feel like falling asleep. I go to the, Old Navy store next, and then it's the same feeling there. Not much interesting happening, just getting new jeans. Yeah, nice mess up. Jeans. Well, I'm back now. Kinda wanna go to a restaurant tomorrow. It's called the Steak and Stein. If any of you know what that is, it's a family restaurant. It's not a restaurant like McDonald's or Burger King. It's nothing like that. It's more of an old-fashioned restaurant. If you think about it, I don't know if it's old-fashioned, but it's not like modern restaurants like we have today. Greasy. Greasy fast food restaurants. Boy, oh boy. So yeah, I just decided to take a break from recording Majora's Mask. Because I've been doing too much of that. Especially after the Goron race, cause that, oh boy. You saw in the recording how many tries that took me. And I haven't even done it yet. Like, I haven't even done it off screen yet. And if you saw in the video, I had to play, I don't know if I recorded that part, but I had to play the Song of Time, go back to the first day, and I had to beat God again. And then that's where I left off. I pretty much saved up the owl statue right there. I didn't want to do the Goron race right away. Because I had enough rage at that time. And I don't want my head to explode. You know? Like, I don't want that to happen. deal with that. And as my for my future Let's Plays, I've been thinking about that too. I've been thinking about doing like a Dragon Ball Z game next. I'm wondering if it's going to be Sagas, however you want to call that. I don't want to do Sagas next. If I don't feel like doing that, then I'll probably do Super Mario 3D Land or something. Play a smaller game after that. I just can't wait for Majora's Mask to end so I can do other things for my videos. I mean, I might do a Let's Play while I'm doing Majora's Mask, but at the same time, I'm like, bro, really? Do you really want to stress yourself out? I mean, you're gonna have to improve your schedule a little bit if you're gonna have two Let's Plays on the go. But with this tablet, I will figure out how to record a good angle. This is 3DS. My 3DS is right here. It's upside down. It has Mario on it. Or Mario, however you want to call him. You can't see his face, but you can see his arms crossing. Yeah, the other side of it, if you want to see that. And this. This is. Here it is. Well, nothing too interesting. I'm just bored. Seeing whatever's on my mind. So, yeah, as soon as I'm done recording this, I'm gonna go back to Majora's Mask. And do that Goron race. I'm probably gonna start recording as soon as I get to the end if I finish it. Probably get a big reaction out of that. So you can hear my reaction. I don't know what it's gonna be. It's probably gonna be a yes or something like that. Anyway. You guys will know when you see it. Depends how many tries it takes. I mean, if I do it on my first try, I might get a bigger reaction, but I'll probably, like... Well, I don't want to say what it is. Because it'll spoil everything. I mean, look at how many tries it took me in the last video. That was kind of raging. I wouldn't say raging, like... come on! Like, I wouldn't say that raging, like... It's just... the rage I normally have when I'm playing video games. I wanted to go to the waterfront, but they're, like, building something there. Like, they're, like, building some kind of bridge thing. And then I'm like... why are they doing that? Like... don't they have enough stuff at the waterfront? Probably, like, making it bigger or something. I don't know if the other side of the waterfront's gonna be open. But it's gonna be construction going on around there, so I'm gonna go somewhere else that's around there. Like I said, the Steak and Stein. And then, when I'm back home, I'll be back to recording that HD TV, like I said before. And I can't wait for that. You guys are probably getting sick of seeing that TV over there. That Sanyo. It's not even HD. You guys don't want to see an SD TV. You want to see HD. Well, it's what I got right now. It's better than no TV at all. It's better than just recording a wall. Nothing else. Well, should I end the video here, or should I think of something else to talk about? Because if I don't think of something to talk about, there's going to be an awkward silence. And then I'm just going to be there like, you guys don't want to see that. I was just scratching my nose, and I'm trying to think of one time. Like, I'll be driving my bike, and I'll just be driving with one hand, scratching my nose, and then I'll just probably look away just for like 2 seconds, and I'm heading towards the ditch. Stop it. I just wanted to scratch my nose. Don't be doing that to me, bike. And now I'm talking about random things. Same thing goes for if you're driving a car. Well, there's a lesson learned right there. Don't scratch your nose while driving. No matter how itchy it gets. Like if I'm playing Call of Duty, I'll scratch my nose and then I'm dead. So that's another thing, another place where you can't scratch your nose. It's been a long time since I played Call of Duty. Maybe I'll do a Let's Play on one of the campaigns. See me rage out at that. Just wondering which game I should do. Well, I think I'll end the video off here and start recording Majora's Mask. So, yeah. See you guys when I'm playing Majora's Mask. Majora's Mask. Jeez. Well, see ya.